Sex, age, and disability disaggregated data, also referred to as SAD, is data broken down by sex, age, disability, and other diversity factors. The collection and use of SAD helps us to understand how women, girls, men, and boys, in all their diversity, are affected differently in crises, and allows us to adjust programming to meet gender-specific needs. Without SAD, the differential impacts of disasters on vulnerable groups are often made invisible, and DRR policies, plans, and programs often fail to take into account their needs, vulnerabilities, capacities, and priorities. Sex, age, and disability disaggregated data, coupled with qualitative data, helps us to inform a rights-based framework to disaster risk reduction by answering critical questions like, who has been left behind? Which rights are at stake? Who has to do something about it? And what do they need to take action? For example, one country disaggregated the mortalities from a disaster by disability, finding that the mortality among people with disabilities was twice as high as among the general population. In the aftermath, the country's Disaster Act was revised to require municipalities to create an assisted evacuation list to which persons with disabilities were able to register with local disaster management actors. When collecting sex, age, and disability disaggregated data for Sendai monitoring, key steps that can be taken include: draw upon existing data sources such as gender profiles and data from monitoring all the gender-related SDG indicators in your national context to inform the design of assessments. Categorize data collected by sex, age, and disability by implementing individual-level surveys where a man and a woman are interviewed separately within each household. Ensure the data producers engage and thoroughly train enumerators that are representative of the population to be interviewed to collect SAD accurately. Engage the most at-risk and impacted in meaningful ways for the planning, implementation, and analysis of assessments, and engagement of women's organizations and networks, as well as organizations of persons with disabilities. To report SAD on the Sendai Monitor, the disaggregation categories are available under the relevant target for global reporting. For example, if you would like to enter how many men and women, people of different age groups, people under the poverty line, and persons with disabilities died as a result of disasters in A2, you can enter this data under disaggregation. If you wish to further disaggregate by categories such as hazards or geography, the country coordinator will need to set up your country-specific disaggregation. Hover over Global Targets and select Setup. Click on Disaggregation on the left menu and add relevant disaggregation categories for your country. For example, click on the button Select Hazards to add disaggregation for hazards. This will show you a list of different hazards. While most hazard types are included in this list, you can click Add More to type in the hazard type. If you want to delete a hazard disaggregation category, click on the X and confirm the removal. It is not necessary to set up every disaggregation category. Simply focus on making disaggregation categories for data that you know is collected in your country so that relevant institutions are able to report the disaggregated data. Once you have created the desired disaggregation categories, they will show up in the disaggregation option for related indicators.